All right, we'll accept your challenge. We'll out-poker you any day of the week.
Point of order? What happens if we lose?
We eat you.
Yeah, I thought the pile of bones was pretty obvious.
Duly noted.
I knew a girl, and she was kinda pretty. She come from a town they call Polka City. We polka to the left, we polka to the right. Then she cooked me bratwurst and I took a polka bite. Oh, Polka City, you're the only town for me. I come down from Sheboygan with a tuba on my knee. So butter up my burger and I'll play you a song. Yeah, betcha you'll be dancing to the polka all night long.
My turn! I pull right into town and I form the polka band. I play my tuba till they put the money in my hand. Now my little band and I are rolling in the cash, cause every night we're playing at another polka bash.
Yay!
Oh, Polka City, you're the only town for me. I came down from Sheboygan with my tuba on my knee. So butter up my burger and I'll play you a song. You betcha you'll be dancing to that polka all night long. Hey!
Ah, shootskis, we can't top that. You win.
Yes, we did it. Now where's the sword?
You have to cross the Bridge of Annihilation.
Oh, boy. Why can't we just go through the Glen of Tranquility or the Meadow of Nothing Bad's Gonna Happen to You?
Yes, yes. Lead us to the sword of Wacky, you fools.
What was that?
What was what?
That laughing thing you were doing.
That was my evil laugh.
Ugh, note to self. Get henchmen evil laughing lessons.
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.